One debutante, that's Spring Irish. They're all in, the signal's given. Set to run. So box six, race in the wind. They're ready, racing, and he began about fourth. He's mustering now. There's speed from Spring Irish. Favourite hook to the outside and goes around them to second now. Third placing Regal Hawk. There's trouble behind the leaders. Sketchy Des makes ground from Oak Tree Wilco. And Black Wanderer still in front. Spring Irish, though, Race in the Wind can't catch it. And Spring Irish goes all the way. Defeats Race in the Wind. Now third, Oak Tree Wilco, I think, just ahead of either Maximum Pip or Regal Hawk. Black Wanderer a mile back out of its ground. And it was towards the end of the race with Sketchy Des. The time here, 18:15. Spring Irish wins. Holds off the well-back Race in the Wind, who moved around the outside. Looked like it was going to go straight past Spring Irish, but Spring Irish on debut has been too good. Five, the winner. Six, second. And two, Oak Tree Wilco, third. Five, six, and two. Eight gets fourth, Regal Hawk. A length and a half by a length and three quarters. 18:15 the run. 5, 6, 2, and 8 confirmed here after race two. So it was the query, wasn't it? Spring Irish having its debut.